Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Seasonably chilly out there the past couple of days, but a little bit of a surge of milder air beginning to move in our direction, and that takes over starting tomorrow afternoon. So we do have fair skies tonight, despite a few high wispy clouds around. It'll be mainly quiet, light winds, and seasonably chilly. But then with that southwest flow, we do warm up about 8 to 10 degrees above the average for the next several days. Next storm on the map, beginning to show signs of developing to our south and west. Also, energy pulling in out of the northern plains. It will all converge on the coastal waters well offshore with quite a storm, but it's a miss this time for New Hampshire. Overnight tonight, again, fair skies, few wispy clouds, near zero far north to about 20 in Manchester and along the coast, upper single digits and teens elsewhere. Here's that little warm-up tomorrow, near freezing north, but lower 40s. In southern New Hampshire, and then quite a few clouds move in for the first half of the weekend. There may be a few bright spots here or there, a chance of a passing flurry, but once again, temperatures above the norm, near freezing north to around 40 on south.